In this beautiful picture of an aurora is taken in Norway. They are visible from September to March. In this time, it's mostly dark at the nights. To understand polar day and polar night, I will start with the basics. This is our Earth, but it's a misrepresentation. In real, the Earth is tilted by about 23.4 degrees. So the sun shines not exactly half the Earth, and that's why it's in an Arctic circle either day or night nearly all the time. As a point of reference, I now use the 21st of June. This is the day where the sun reaches the lowest point at Antarctica and the highest point at the North Pole. It's the June solstice day. You see, the North Pole is illuminated. The curious thing is that it's 12 a.m. midnight. After this June solstice day, the days will be shorter and it's getting dark at the night. Now the Antarctica is illuminated. This map shows the 21st of December, the winter solstice. Time is the same. Now the days are getting shorter at the Antarctic Circle. So to wrap it up, at the North Pole, it's polar day from 21st December to 21st of June. Then the North Pole is facing the sun. At this time, the Antarctica is averted from the sun. The Antarctic Circle faces the sun from 21st June to December. Then the North Pole is averted. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did so, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel. At the left-handed side, you can watch my German equivalent, and at the right side, you can watch my last video about time units. See you, bye!